Hi guys, still on holiday. I'm in the spare bedroom in our holiday chalet. I brought all these with us on holiday so I'd have something to do while my wife watches television. She's watching Strictly Come Dancing at the moment. I have no interest in that. So, these are all simple 3D puzzles, I think they like to call them. Aeroplanes. I made that one a long time ago. But I don't think I'm going to do any of these, because you really need a cutting board to cut them out. And I haven't got a cutting board. I could try and do it with scissors. A cutting board certainly makes it easier. So we'll leave them till last. Yeah. And this one is a similar thing, although this one you don't need scissors. They're all pre-cut. I did the motorbike on one of my previous holidays. So we've got an Apache helicopter or a racing car. I think I'll probably do this one, to be honest. This is sheets of foam. And it makes a boat. A super 3D puzzle. Famous Chinese ships. Ding Wan. It should look like that. It says the picture above is a photo of the object after it's been put together. The other two we've got, that one I quite fancy doing. Bulldozer, because that's got a pullback motor in it. And this one I want to do at some time because I think it's practically junk. But I'm ready to be surprised. I think that was from Poundland or Pound World. Colour it in. That gives you an idea of the size of the wheels. I think it's relatively small compared to the size of the box. That's the side window. That's the side window there. That's pretty small. So I think we'll do the boat. Is it one of those ones you follow it number by number? See any instructions. But then they get around that by telling you it's a puzzle. One, okay, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, I would guess, yeah, there we are, one, two, three, four. Right, I think we might be splitting this video up into several bits, or at the very least doing a very fast-forward version. Come to think of it, I'm going to have to put music over it anyway. You can probably hear the television in the background, and no doubt that will be copyright. Probably take two batteries on the camera as well. Because I've been doing some filming today already. Been out to Barnstable. I was saying this is foam. Yeah, it's foam with cardboard or card either side of it with the picture on it. But the core is foam. Okay, that looks like that. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4. Just this one. Which way up does it go? Ah. That's a good question. Because that bends in it that way round, that's going to have to be that way. Oh, we're a bit tight as well. Giving them a little squeeze to make them go in the hole. There's probably a technique to this, isn't there? Well, that's the first piece. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, I'm going to give that a little squeeze along the top. the next one. That joins the back half to the front half. Or is it the stern and the bow? Number 9. That's number 8. I'm doing this strictly in order. So number 10 goes in there. Can't do it strictly in order because number 10 goes in there, number 11 goes in there, but I've got to do number 12 at the same time, sure. Pretty big. Right, 16, 16. Seventeen. Okay, what will we be up to? 17, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Number 18, where's that? on that one. Not on that one. Eighteen, 19, 20, 21. Okay. Twenty-two, 23, 24, 25. All right, how about 26? Just about right to change the battery in a minute. Been running for 20 minutes. Right, that's a bit of a fiddle. Those have got to go on the outside, and those have got to go on the inside. I think. We should have done this first. Right, time to change the battery. Right, fresh battery. Have to tidy all this up. Okay, what number were we up to? Oops. 32 and 33, 34, 35, 36 over there. There we are. Somehow or other, you've got to put all of these in at the same time. Okay. Okay. Forty-six and 47.48, 49. Right. 50. Nope, don't see it there. Oh, here we are. Right, where does this go? 50. So these bend round. Right up there. Okay. This is another one where we need bits to go inside. We need to put the bits inside before we put that down. This will be this lot. I think they got some of these sequences wrong. And you can't get those in there, surely. Right. Number 60. Yeah, 60. Oh, gosh. It's a fairly major looking piece. Goes up there. Okay. And 61 is this one. Be a bit careful getting this out. In there, that way around, okay. Right, this is part of the rigging at the front there. No, that's, is that the front or the back? There, A1, A4. Where did I see A1 just now? A4 goes up there. These are just a little bit thicker than they should be. There's A2. What's the picture look like? It's got to be another circle bit. Ah, there, A1. A3. Goes through there. It's going to be the same at this end as well, isn't it? Similar. B2. Okay. I see they've gone into letters now, A, B, C, D. Didn't notice that. So D1. D0. I wonder if it. No, I was going to say if it's D for dinghies. I think it's just D because they're using D. nearly time up for this session. Get this one in and then. Right, that'll do for now. Right, this must be part three, I would think. Make sure that one's all the way in. I see. I reckon I need E next. Oh. Wait a minute. Haven't put these bits in. I need one more of them. Why can't I see it? Ah, there it is. left. Sure, these are wrong. Sounds like a helicopter going over. A numbered piece off the back, 62, 63. Come on, stay in place. Nearly there. Gonna have to get in the light, I'm afraid. Nearly there. What's left? A few more of these. Quite a few of these little guns. Got this bit. How did I miss that? Oh, we're going to be out of time. Alright, where does this go then? Why? Oh, down there. Facing that way. Right, that piece is empty. One more gun on this piece. Where does he go? There. So that's empty. Oh, right. I know where they go. Right, that sheet's empty. And that sheet's empty. So that's it. Job done. Guess I better just tidy up a bit. There we are, finished. There's quite a lot of detail to it, isn't there? That's what it's supposed to look like. Yeah. So there we go. Job done. The, what was it called? Famous Chinese Ships Dingyuan. Apologies for pronunciation. 3D puzzle toy. Number 589M by Zilipu. Foam and paper, assembled size 45 centimeters by 11 centimeters by 23.5 centimeters. Senhei Toys Company Limited. And it cost me 50 pence in a charity shop.